Hello guys, this tutorial about VF track and maybe next tutorial about SynPy. Just to have to start with this thing I did in PF track. You can see that it has a little bit of orientation issue, but I fixed it in Maya. But within 2 minutes, this kind of camera, it's really good. Depend upon what application you can use, that you can decide. Within 5 minutes, this tutorial is going to finish. We have to take a plate, first of all. Okay. Yeah, this is the plate. This is for caching. Simple, I'll finish within 5 minutes. Then you have to right click, drag in auto. Here, number should be more than maximum 2000. Whatever it may be, you can achieve it. That will be good. I'm keeping as a 2000. 2000 is the last level. Yeah. This is the order. Let's finish. Yeah. It is almost cracked. Yes, it is done. And there is, you can see. And then you have to solve the camera solve. You have to pick any 2 or 3 points to snap the orientation. There is orientation. That we have to solve. Yes, I solved it. Then we can fix orientation. If I want to change orientation, go to utility and orientation, manually open, adjust orientation. That's it. The camera is done. Right click, utility, export. Sorry, only export. Export C. You have to give a path over here. It will be exported. And in Maya, you can open Maya and temporal dissolve rules. Let me create a geo. That's it. As I told you, within 5 minutes. Duplicate. Tutorial. File. Import. This is the same one. Just now we checked. Right? You can see. This is geo. If you want to adjust the orientation, open scene file, make it perfect. Yes. Done. Thank you. Like, share, and subscribe. Share the knowledge.